Now we're gonna find all the sprinkler heads, mow it, thatch it, aerate it, seed it, fertilize it. Thatching it up. Thatching the crap out of that thing. I'm gonna thatch in the front yard too. Now we're aerating. Alright, the aerating is done back here. Looks like a bunch of little goose poops. And now we're gonna seed it. Do the outer perimeter first. Thatch, aerated, picked up all the thatch, aerated, seeded, fertilized, and what I like to do is put some topsoil on top of it, the seed to soil ratio. Hopefully it'll grow. Usually does. Alright, back inside is done, now we gotta worry about the front.